Alright, video number four of this house. And so I went ahead and I finished all the floor plans. I printed them out. I have a ton of papers here with all different stuff on them. So I'm going to go ahead and show them to you. Before I do that, I want to quickly make two announcements. One, I just got back from the freezing cold making a time lapse of... There's just one of the frames. There was a guy bulldozing and a guy doing some excavating, loading some trucks. And I'm off school today, so I went up there and I thought I'd make a time lapse of it. So these are the individual frames they're loading into the computer right now. And then I have a few different angles. Here I was just trying to figure everything out. But so I'll go ahead and put that together into a video if you want to watch it. It'll be on my other account, and which the name of that will be in the description. And before I show this one last announcement, if you want to see more, I will be updating my Facebook, once I start this page, my Facebook page every single day, telling you what I've done, and there will be lots of pictures. And so just search The Mr. Finneth. Just search my username in Facebook and join the page. Alright, so I'll show this to you. Here we have, I already showed this to you on the computer, just the first story floor plan. Pretty basic. I'm not going to use that to build the house, that'll just be so I could like reference where the doors and windows are. There's that again, you saw that. I don't know why that printed out. Here are the measurements I made. And I printed out three of these for each story. So, we have... That's the basic thing I drew in the last video. And then I went and I added all the measurements. And, I will be building off these exact measurements. Oh, my battery's dying. And so I have all those, you can see... That's the second story. Here's the first story. And if you want to see pictures of these on the computer, like the actual file, I have it on my Facebook. Here's the second story, just where the joists are going to go for the floor of the second story. And there's the actual base floor of the house where the joists will go. And there's the front of the house. So I just printed off a bunch of things. I'll be starting this in less than a month, but I need to finish up some other things first. So... This will probably be my last video for a little while, so stay tuned and see you later.